District gold handed out tonight in Hershey. The first three district hoop titles up for grabs, including a heated rematch in boys AAA. The defending champs from Eastern York battling number one seed Lancaster Catholic. Second half game tied at 39. Austin Tillotson steals it for Eastern. On the move, he drops it over his head to Andrew Nicholas. Big Red lays it in, and the Knights grab the lead. But Catholic catches fire in the final quarter. Phil Wenger in the post spins for the basket and the foul. Wenger led everyone with 16, part of a 9-0 Crusader run. And Will Schlosser puts it away, steals it, cruises in for the bucket. Lancaster Catholic avenges last year's loss in the finals, taking home gold tonight, 64-49.
Feels amazing. I mean, I've been waiting 1 year to get this. We've been working so hard, and it feels great to hold the district championship trophy.
Since last year, after this game, we've been thinking about this. We've been playing with the chip on our shoulder all year.
This is Catholic's first district title since 2003, when the Crusaders also won a state title.